How is your offense and defense looking?
I think we're getting better every week on offense. I think the offensive line's doing a better job week after week blocking. We get Corey Hopkins back this week, so that'll help our offensive side of the ball out. And I just think the defense is getting better every week.